Now, a neat tip I learned, that if ever you are walking and you find yourself freezing, have somebody pass you a ball or dribble you a ball or just hand you a ball. Oftentimes, just grabbing that ball tricks our brain and we can get our feet moving again. It's a pretty cool trick.